Hey guys, and welcome to Beyond Eyes. This is a game on Steam that I saw that looked really interesting in a real kind of cutesy, artsy kind of way, and I just wanted to sit back and relax and play it, you know? So, I'm gonna give it a try. Well, that was quick. Huh. Can I walk faster? No. What's around here? Alright, I guess I can't go that way. Okay, guess I'll go and try and find my new cat friend. Hey, bird. How you doing? See you later. Alright, so I lost my eyesight in a pretty horrific fireworks accident. Now I just gotta walk around, meet some animal friends. That's pretty nice. Hey, kitty. How you doing? Come here, I want to pet you. Where you going, kitty, you little scamp? Come back here so I can pet you some more.
Mommy.
Huh. Hey, kitty. No need to be alone. You got a friend right here. Come on. I'll give you some catnip. Where the hell did you go? Hey, bird.
Nanny.
God damn it, cat. Where are you going? Come here so I can pet you. Hey, woodpecker. What's up? You gonna keep doing that? That's your thing? You got your jam going? Alright, I'll see you later, buddy. I have no idea where I'm going. Then again, I'm blind, so, you know. It's difficult to know. And there's a wall here. Gosh dang. Guess I'll go look for my cat friend again. Hey, you're here even though it's winter and it's fucking freezing. You're freezing your tail off. Come on, so I can get you all warm. We'll put you by the fire. Be nice. Hey, kitty. Where you going? Where you gone?
Nanny?
What the hell is a bird doing here in the middle of winter? Alright. Where is that cat? Come on, kitty, I want a friend. Where'd you go?
Nanny.
There you are. Wherever that was. I think it's this direction.
Nanny.
There you are. Hey. Come on. Let's play. There you are. Hey bird, how you doing? Cat friend left me. Do I gotta leave the garden? Oh shit, I'm leaving the garden. This cannot end well. I'm a blind kid out looking for our cat. The world's a big and scary place, and I don't know where I'm going or what I'm doing.
Nani.
Shit, birds! Scared the bejeebus out of me. I don't know if I can walk faster or not. I don't think I can. Nope. I'm pressing buttons, but nothing's happening. Kitty, if you don't get back here soon, I'm going to... Well, I'm not going to do anything, but still. There we go. Come on, kid. You got it. There you go. We'll find a cat. It'll be okay.
Daddy.
Oh. Oh. It's a bridge. Cool. The water concerned me for a second. That's dang nice, though. Oh. Alright, then. Are you gonna change into something? Feel like you are. Oh man. Crow, jeez. Get out of here. Oh, you brought your crow friends. You're gonna beat me up. Alright, I'm
I can't walk past you. Okay. I'm gonna go this way, if you don't mind. Fuck you, crows. You're scary. What is it? Fucking Vulcan Raven territory? Hey. I don't want no beef with you, crow. I'm just trying to find my cat friend. He could eat you, you know? He's not here right now. If you did anything to him, I swear, I'm not gonna do anything, because, you know, you're just a bird, but still. Oh, rock. Oh, here we go. Yep. Get out of this field. There you go. Come on, just keep going. You'll find Kitty eventually. Fuck those crows. The hell was that? Oh, no way. I found some sheeps. Come here so I can pet you all. I can't get at you all. Come on, I want to pet the sheep. They're so woolly and fluffy. There's more water. This is really nice. I like this. Don't like those crows, but I like this. It's a pretty image. It's very pleasant. Hey, Froggy. Can I pet you? No. Come on, get back here. I didn't go on the bridge. I'm gonna go on the bridge now, and I'm gonna catch up to you and pet you. Even though you'll be all slimy and stuff, but still. Oh no! Frog committed suicide. Goddamn. Even though he can swim, but still. Ah. Oh, chickens. Chickens are funny. You got it. There you go. I mean, whoever owns these chickens is gonna be mad, because they're just all gonna leave, but still. Hey, chickens, come here. I wanna pet you. I wanna say hi. I wanna take some eggs from you. Come here. Ah, this is adorable. Alright, well, nice seeing you, chickens. It'll be okay. Can I close this again? Because I feel kind of bad that I opened it. Just close it. Ah, chickens are gonna run away and get attacked. That's bad. Oh well. See you later, chickens. Well, that music disappeared fast. Let's keep going, though. Hey! You get the fuck away from me, dog. You're a scary dog, you know that? I don't like you. There's some chickens over there. Go eat them, not me. You bastard. See, I'm leaving. Stop barking. You jerk. Even though I am a dog person, but still.
Nanny.
I'm looking for a cat in this game, so... For the moment, I don't like you. The heck? Where am I? There's a thing over here. Alright then. Oh. Church, please, calm down. This is not the time. Maybe it is. I don't know if it's Sunday. I don't really care. I'm just looking for my cat. I'm not concerned with religion at this moment in time. You goddamn cat, you're gonna be the death of me. Get back here. I better be on the right trail. I just want my cat friend back. Oh boy, that music is ominous. What the hell is this? You are dark and evil. I don't like that. Alright. I guess we'll... Oh. Okay. I'm gonna stay going up this way, because I need to find a safe place to cross. Hey, Woody. How you doing? Just still pecking away?
Ah.
Oh. Man, this game is playing all kinds of mind tricks on me. That's pretty cool. I like that. That's nice. Hey, slow down, you jerk. I'm just a blind child, you gotta be careful. Okay. Oh. Alright then, we're just gonna transition, just like that. I gotcha. Guess we're moving into the city now. Some kind of town, at least. This should be interesting. I can ask anyone there, see if they've seen my cat. Can't describe the cat, because I don't know what it looks like, but... Hey, gotta try. You're a real jerk, you know that, cat? I just want to be your friend, and there you go, abandoning me. I swear, if you are cheating on me with some other blind girl, I'll be mad. Actually, no, I'll just be sad, but still. I will have a whole range of emotions running through me. This looks dangerous. Guess I'll try it, though. Oh, oh, hey. Ho. Oh. Don't know why I got so scared of that. More water. Oh, hey, bridge. Cool. I'll get over you eventually, bridge. I'd walk faster, but I can't see, so... Don't wanna, you know... Go walking off a cliff or anything. Oh. It's you again, huh? You wanna throw down? I mean, you'll kick my ass, but still. Alright. Guess I'll go this way then. Yep. Fuck. I'm leaving. Oh. There's a tree in my way, so I can't leave. Ah, there's a little path. Never mind. Fuck you, dog. I'm out of here. This could end very badly. I have no idea where I'm going now. Well, I don't have any idea anyway, but still, I have even less of an idea now. It'll be okay. Hey, chicken. How you doing? I'm probably trespassing right now. Peacock! You goddamn cat, if you came here just to get some squirrels. Oh. Rats. Gross. What the hell? What kind of a place is this? There's a chicken and weird masks and a hat. Can I break into this person's house? I'd like to break in there and steal stuff that I don't know what that stuff is because I can't see it, but still. There we go. Goddamn walls, why are there so many of you? Shut up, chicken. Calm down. I'm not here to hurt you. I just want my cat. Didn't mean to trespass in this person's land. Why is there only one chicken, anyway? You have a nice time in your cage. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna look for my cat before he kills any chickens. Consider that a favor to you. Ah, bushes, why you gotta block my path? Just trying to get around, you know? Oh, dog. Listen. Shut the fuck up. You're a jerk. Where's your owner? I would have words for your owner. They should train you better to not bark at young girls. I mean, I know I'm a stranger to you, but still. I'm just a kid, I'm not any harm to anyone. Can I use this gate? I would like to use it. Nope, guess not. Can I get out here? I can. You son of a bitch, dog. Ha! Get distracted by ducks. Hey, ducks. How you doing? Ah, this is adorable. Thanks, ducks. I appreciate you drawing the attention of the dog away from me. Guess I'll go to church now. See you later, ducks.
This is nice. Just out for a walk. Just nice and calm. Except for that dog. I swear I will kick you. I mean, you could easily rip my throat out. Fence. I'm walking away! Jeez, leave me alone! Whoa! Why you gotta be such a bitch? Haha, puns. Alright, I think I'm going towards a school now. Oh.
Hello.
Yeah, this totally is a school. They're playing ball.
Come here.
Yo, what's up?
Lily. Hi. Papa. Oh, there.
Aw, oh, shit, I'll get your ball back for you. As long as you'll be my friend in exchange.
I'm there.
I'm going for it, don't worry. Oh, wait. Is there a fence there. Here? Listen, I'm doing my best. In case you don't know, I'm blind, so it's kind of difficult.
I'm there.
But I'll try. Stop yelling at me! I'm trying. Jeez. I can't...
I'm there.
One sec, alright? Just have a little patience.
I'm there.
I don't like you. Oh! There it is. How the fuck did I miss that?
I'm there.
I got it. It's mine. I'm stealing it now. This is my ball. Alright, see ya, kid. This is mine now. Bye.
What?
Nani?
Where are you, you goddamn cat? I just want a friend. Come on. The hell? Where the hell is this cat going? Why won't he just love me? That's all I ask. I don't... Where would a cat even go? I know that's a stupid question. But still... The hell? Hang on. Hold the phone. What the heck are you? Are you fish? 'Cause that's gross, but it also makes sense. What the fuck is up with you seagulls? Get away from me! Get out of here! Come on! Wasn't enough of you to scare Nemo, now you gotta scare me! You jerks! Asshole birds. Benches, please. Just trying to find a way around. I mean you no harm. There's more fish there. Walls. More benches. Come on. It's starting to become a running gag now. Oh, hey bird. How you doing? Don't mind me, I'm just looking for my cat. Oh, buddy.
Ah.
Can I... Nope, guess I can't. Better go over here and hang out with the ducks. Hey, ducks. Quack quack to you too. You guys seen a cat around? Little asshole cat who doesn't obey their master? No? Okay, that's cool. Oh. Alright then. Man's just probably going into his home, watching TV. That's cool. Me, I've got a different agenda. Gotta find my kitty. And not die. That's a dumpster. Fuck you, dumpster. Hey, the hell is all this? Those pies and fruit. What's in this one? More food items. I like that. I would eat the shit out of those right now. Thank you.
that... Oh, it's meat. Oh. That's unfortunate. I mean, I love meat, but... Alright. Hey, Brad, I got an idea for you. It's not an idea for a game, but it's an idea for how to use you to get my cat back, I think. Can... Take the bread. There we go. What the hell is that? Well, I guess this bread is mine now. I'm a thief. Probably some hungry person in this town looking for it, but... I need it to try and get my cat back. Am I... I am not seriously going to jump into that van, am I? Alright, guess I'm jumping into the van.
Nanny!
Nope, okay. That's good, that would have been unsafe. What the? Please, sign. Don't be so rude. Get out of my way. I can appreciate your job. That you just... Where the hell am I going? I guess I'm going this way. Follow the path. That'll lead me to Kitty. At least I hope so. And if not, then I'll just eat this bread. Hey, buddy! How you doing? You want some bread? I want to pet you again. But I can't. Game won't let me. Yep, guess I'm following the man and his dog. I mean, maybe the dog will find the cat. I'm sure he'll sniff him out. Possibly. He could also possibly kill the cat, so... Never mind, I hope he doesn't find them. That'd be bad. Where am I going? What in the heck is going on? Guess I can cross this bridge. That'll work. How many frickin' places can a cat go? Oh, now I'm on this side of the fence. More bread. Who just leaves these boxes of bread lying around? God damn it, there's a freaking fence. Oh, this is the idea for the fucking bread. You guys gonna be my friends now? Goddamn seagulls. Alright, you enjoy that. That's my gift to you. Good. You're not seriously gonna make me walk all the way back, are you, game? You son of a bitch. Great. And now it's raining.
Where the hell are you going, you crazy, happy old man? Why are you whistling so much? What makes you so jolly? What are you doing? What's your name? Who are you? Dumpster disappeared. That's good. Excuse me, whoa, hey, hang on. What? What's so great about that man and his dog? I mean, his dog's pretty cool. What's so great about that man? Is he the mayor? Is he the messiah? Is he the seagull? He's not the seagull. He seems like a nice man. These seagulls are dicks. Just look at them. Dicks. Well, that's handy. Now I got a sweet ass umbrella. Still don't have any cat though. But I'll not give up. I'll find that bastard cat. Even if there are signs in my way, which there are. But I'll keep going. Cat, I swear, if you got on a boat, I'm gonna be mad. Hey, I heard something there.
Nani?
Kitty. Nani.
Nani.
What you doing, you crazy kitty? Oh, god damn. Hang on, I'll get around to you. Don't worry. It's just gonna take me like 3 hours to walk all the way around, but still. It's okay, I'll get there. I know you miss me. Even though you obviously don't, because you just ran away, but still. But I miss you, so I'm gonna get you back. We're gonna go play in the garden. And it'll be wonderful. You can keep those mean seagulls away. Because fuck those seagulls. Gosh dang it. So many obstacles. And there's fish. Maybe the cat wants the fish. That's a sewer. That's gross. So, I don't think the cat wants the sewer. I don't think anyone wants the sewer. I mean, it's useful in terms of what it does, but no one wants to be there. I move. Thank you. Come on. Get back here, kitty. Oh, wait. I gotta go down there. Swear you're gonna get me in so much trouble. going down here. I think I am. Aw, man, it's seriously raining. I'm gonna catch such a cold. That's gonna be bad. And the cat's gonna be wet too, so he's probably gonna smell bad. Fuck you, birds. Who do you think you are? I'm gonna go this way because you're mean. Where the hell you at, kitty? I swear, if you don't appreciate me after going through all this effort, I will... I don't know what I'll do. I'll feed you to the seagulls. That wouldn't happen, but still. I'll not be as appreciative of your friendship. Cause this gotta be a two-way street, you know? You gotta like me and I gotta like you. And obviously I like you if I'm going through all this effort, but if you're just like, nah, fuck it. Well then, you're not really my friend. You're just a careless cat. The hell am I looking at here? What are these wooden things? Oh, is it part of a freaking thing that I can't think of the name of? Rocks, please get out of the way. Kitty? The hell? Where are you at, kitty? It is pouring. It's bad for your health to be out in this weather. Even though you're a cat, you could be used to it, but still. You could be at home with me right now, all tucked up, cozy, in front of the fire. We'd be watching cartoons. Well, the TV would be on, but I wouldn't see it, but still, you get the idea. It's beautiful imagery of friendship between man and animal. And you're just like, nah. Goddamn fishing gear getting in my way. I can't even see anything. Oh yeah, it is one of those things that I can't think of the name of. What is it? I can't think of the name of it. It's the thing that sticks out over the water. I don't know. I'm lost for words right now. God damn it, birds. Stop your yammering. Just want to find my cat.
left. Right. I'm beginning to dislike you birds. You scare me. And I don't like that. What the hell is that noise? If Kitty was on that boat, I am gonna be so screwed. I'm gonna lose my only friend. That's sad. I don't even know where that boat's going. Kitty, you'll have to make new friends. In a new land. Just a lone little cat. Out in the world. Goddamn fences. Come on, man, I'm trying to find my kitty. Stop blocking my path, even though it's a good thing that you're there, because otherwise I'd just walk off into the ocean, but still. Fucking birds. Kitty? Kitty! Kitties! Hey! What's up? You see my cat? Which of you are my cat?
Nani?
You can both be my cat. Oh god. Nope, fuck you. You're worse than the dog. What about you? Fuck you! Don't you claw at me, you little bastard. What the hell is Kitty doing hanging out in these back alleys? Does it have a part-time job as a prostitute or something? A cat prostitute? That's a disturbing image I just created for myself. What the f- What am I doing on a train track? This is dangerous. Anything could happen here. Hey, birds. You're much friendlier than the cats. Frankly, I like birds more than I do cats. I actually dislike cats very much in real life, but still. I mean, I don't dislike them. They're just more of a dog person. And cats make weird hissing noises, and there's gates in my way. This way.
Nani.
Where are you at, kitty? I just want to feed you some fish. Tell you stories of how my day has gone, even though you can't understand me. You'll look at me all confused and be like, hey, give me more fish. I'll be like, alright, here you go. Catch it in your mouth when I throw it. Getting real sick of your shit, kitty. Hey, ducks. My friends. You saved me from the dog that one time. That's cool. I like ducks. Where you at? I just want to say hi. Oh, come on. There we go. This is very dangerous right now. I'm in the middle of the woods.
Nanny.
Crossing train tracks. I'd get attacked by a bear at any moment. I wouldn't even know it was a bear. I'd think it was like a fucking unicorn or something. Unicorns aren't real. Anyway. There's fucking evil crows everywhere giving off black energy. Why are you always blocking my path, crows? What'd I ever do to you? Nothing, that's what. I just wanna fucking find my cat. Why can't you be like the nice birds and, you know, tweet nicely at me? Not like through Twitter, just like birds do, you know? Like that. That's some nice imagery. Oh. Well, this can't end badly. Come on, just hop across, kid. You can do this. There you go. There it is. Come on, next one. There you go. You got it. Yep. It's just like Takeshi's castle. But, you know, you don't have to run across. You can just take your time. Just... There we go. Nice. Doing pretty well, kid. Considering you can't see where you're going, you're doing damn fine. Nice. Good job, kid. You can handle shit like that. You can handle those fucking birds. You can find Kitty. You can do whatever the fuck you want.
Nanny?
You just gotta keep putting one foot in front of the other and keep your head up and tell everyone to fuck off when they say otherwise. Come on. I can do it. Just gotta get through these fucking woods and bushes and brambles and other words beginning with B. You jerk off bushes, creating barriers for me, trying to hold me back, just like the man. I don't know what that means in this context. I'm not being oppressed in any way. It's just the fact that I'm a small child who can't see. And you bushes are in opposition to me for some reason. I don't know. I'm just rambling, you know. Trying to find my cat. It's pretty important stuff. I do say so myself. Ah, fucking...
Nani?
Cat, I swear, when I get to you, I'm gonna give you a big fucking hug, and I'm gonna give you such a talking to about not running away. Cause let me tell you, I've been on an adventure. Fuck you, birds. Oh. Oh. Kitty, did you lose your master? 'Cause that's actually really fucking sad. Come on, let me give you a hug. I know I said before that you were careless about me, but now I completely understand. You're just sad. Hey.
Honey.
Come here, kitty.
Mm?
Ah, you bastard. Fucking depressing note like that. Come on, man. I wanted a fucking happy reunion. Are you serious? Fuck. And that's really nice that it's dedicated to them. Hey. That's fucking sweet. That was nice. That was a fun little game. I can appreciate that. A little slow, but I like the artsy feel of it and the heartwarming little bit at the end there. That's cool. Thanks for watching, guys.